God damn it, art teacher. You want to talk again? Who are you? Sure. Take one of my hard-earned potions, goddammit. Finally done with these taunted. Actually, I don't know that yet. Let's try this Titan badge. Nice. Dragon's also stronger than dragon. PC version, don't mind if I do. Three balls, I need them. In the back. I just want to catch one of these movies, okay? Within an inch of its life. And you get to have a great ball because I feel like eating one. Good job, me. I've got the perfect name for him. victory. Into the box, dude. Catch this little bitch. Or not. I didn't mean to kill it. Whatever. No. What is that? It looks like a tentacle, but on what? I'm gonna catch it. It goes to ow, dick. In the ball, I'm staying in the ball. That's all you gotta do. Anyways. Burn, baby. In the ball and stay in the ball. Nice. No clue what you are. But don't die. Of course I get a crit off of it too. I wouldn't die. Well, the few times I don't want to quit. Just because I can. Heal up, and actually let's also sell some stuff that we got on me. For a little bit, let's just put... I'm gonna evolve now. I didn't even evolve twice. Sure, do that. option. Right now. Pikachu, you get to come back now. Thank you. Gonna make at least one run at that dragon titan. Worst case scenario, I wait out. But that's gonna be the last thing I do of this session. A wiki berry. Hey there, Avum. So the rumor has it the false dragon titan lurks somewhere in the lake, right? Yeah? But not a single person's ever caught a glimpse of it. Must be some kind of truly terrifying beast. But how are we supposed to search for a thing when we don't know what it looks like? I'm sure it'd be handy if it just ran around crying, "I'm the titan!" or something. Oh, only, right? Pikachu, come on down. I don't care that about getting a flying type meow. I'll catch it, I just don't care about it. In the premier ball you go. Come on, baby. That just seems like a bad idea. What the fuck? That sucks. But it does. I'll take it. Hello there. Just don't do my dance, that's all I beg. And it instantly killed me. Oops, the game totally crashed. Who would have thunk it? Not me. Get that with some bullshit! Not to use by them, but to use it fucking right off the goddamn bat like that. Thank you. I just massively increased Pikachu's special damage now too. So if I'm lucky, and I'm pretty lucky sometimes, I should be able to do some massive damage to this thing. To sleep. You know the drill, Poppins. The Pikachu kid on this one, but it looks like Poppins might be the one actually to be good. The happier I get. God damn it! Oh no. Oh, thank Jesus. Now you go to sleep. Victory in this fight. I would like to get that Vaporeon, but I'll live for it now. Thank you. Actually, I will be right back, everyone. Avum, did you find the Titan? So that's it. Sure the big one, but sure the one big dragon? Wait, is it even a dragon or is it a fish? Huh. Well, it's gonna get shit stomped in by the two of us. The little sushi guy got eaten by the Titan? Yeesh, didn't expect to see the food chain in action today. Go to sleep. Food chain's gotten pretty fast. I'm gonna dig in and make a meal this battle. Oh, thank God, it hit Greedent. You aim for the Greedent. Go to sleep. God damn it! Sure, focus on greeting. Stop avoiding the attack! Dick! Take a leaf seed, then. Really, Dick? Gone with dummy. Dick. There we go. Now we got some good news coming. That's perfectly fine. Now I've got my combo going. One. Two. Keep going. Damn it! It's supposed to be multiple. Like, we didn't, you're doing your job perfectly fine, don't worry. No. Gross. Trace. Pacho. I referred one more, but now do. Dodge this, bitch. One more. Yes. We did it, Avum! Now that Titan's taken care of, next up on the menu is that Urban Mystica. Hmm? Oh, the little sushi guy escaped without becoming that thing's lunch. Titan! What is that? Is that thing about fight too? What? What? Hey, long life, buddy. Nice. I was not expecting a third goddamn round. Nice. Gotta quit. You can stay asleep, too. That'll help later. Plus, it's DOT, so... Give me that spider. Three. Damn it. Don't like it. Good. Let me guess, he's gonna use takedown again. Oh, tail whip. Okay. Looks to me. Halfway there. God damn it. Oh, that's not good. Okay. It can taunt all at once. I don't care. Nice. This should be the end of the battle. God damn it. Okay. Oh, this is good. And it critted. No, thank you, game. So helpful of you. Pikachu. Come on, Pikachu. Come on, little buddy. Bring the battle home. Or not. Nice. And that should finish it off.
Yeah.
Take it. You defeated the Titan Katsugiri. Nice job, Raven. That's my hard-working little bud. Maybe the title with both those Pokemon together? Like some kind of combo meal? Whatever. The little one came out of here, which means there should be some urban mystic inside. Let's go, Raven. I'm sure there's some here too. Aha! I knew it. I fight Urban Mystica. You know, and finally, spicy Urban Mystica. Another successful search. We're on a roll. Now then, let's see. What does the book have to say? So it seems spicy Urban Mystica is supposed to boost your metabolism. It gives your circulation a boost and helps flush out all those toxins along with a ton of sweat. This will definitely help my boss stiff feeling better. Come on, Avon. Let's get some food going. If we get it, this is Link Talk playtime. Sorry to keep you waiting. Here you go, another one of your favorite old oven sandwiches. It comes with a special Titan badge. Pokemon League might not recognize it, but I hope you appreciate it all the same. Good enough for me. False Dragon Titan defeated. Path of Legends. This might happen, don't worry. I made extra this time for that brood of yours. But he wants mine specifically. Sure. Here you go. Come on, Buster. Got some for you too, bud. That's it. Small bites. Small bites. Chomp, chomp, stuff, chomp. Oh, you can just... Oh, there we go. What do I get this time? Ooh, knife. Climb up vertical surfaces. Yes. Come on, I didn't even bother to take it before you swallow it right down, would ya? Yeah. This brute seems to be benefiting from the herbs too, I guess, in its own sort of way. Oh yeah, before I forget, Avon, take another look at this. There's always a Titan Pokemon near the Urban Mystica when we find him, right? Like the book says, it's not like big old Pokemon just having to be to like these herbs. It's actually something in the herbs that's making Titans so big and strong. So does it mean a Titan Lair isn't really some kind of treasure hoard or whatever? It's just a pantry where the Titan keeps its food? Oh, you don't see sandwich from the Boss? Woof. You heard that right, Avon? My boss have just woofed, right? Yeah, I'll count that. Wait, I'm not imagining things. Woof. See? I knew I wasn't just hearing things. Oh, my boss, who's my best bud? Oh, huh? You the best of boys. You are, yes, you are. It's been so long since I heard that woof. My boss is definitely getting better. Ever since I teamed up with you, good things keep happening. But we still got two more herbs to go. I hope you'll stick it out until we're done. Oh yeah. Woof. Hello, Aiden. This is Sada. I've said that before, Aiden. It's the game over its original power. You should be able to climb up any vertical surface that it grabs onto while you're riding upon it. Please continue to take good care of the item. Not what I wanted. Look at this. Ain't this just nifty? Get everyone healed up really quickly. And that's going to be the end of tonight's stream slash the recording session. Thank you all for showing up, and thank you all for watching. If you're on YouTube, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And stay tuned for the next shenanigans. If you want to watch these recordings live, please feel free to come to the live stream. Link's in the description. I hope you all have a wonderful night, day, whatever. But as long as the sun is shining, you cannot lose the victory to gamers. Have a good night. See you guys next time. Bye bye. Actually, symptoms. One thing. Bye bye!